Hey guys, so today I'm going to be showing you how to make this fishtail loom bracelet. So here are the bands that I'll be using. I'll be using pink and purple. So the two pegs I'll be using will be this one and this one. Okay, so I'm going to get a pink band first and I'm going to put it over one peg, twist it and put it over the other peg. And push it down, of course. So it should look like an infinity sign. Next, I'm going to get a purple band and just put it over both pegs, no twisting. And then the next one I'll get a pink one and put it over both pegs, no twisting. So now that I have three on there, I'm going to grab the bottom band and put it over the top, over three of them. And do the same on the other side, so you have just sort of a V shape in the middle. And I just have to put it in the middle so that way it's not all to one side. And separate it and then push it down so I can add more bands. So it should look like that. Okay, so now I'm going to add another band on the top to make sure I have three on the pegs at all time. And then I'm going to grab the bottom one, which is the purple one in this case, and the other side and put it over the top. And then push it down and of course add another band. So I'm going to add my pink one. I'm going to show you this a few times and then I'm going to speed it up. So just put the bottom over the top and then put the bottom over the top on the other side and push it down. So now I am just going to speed it up. Once you get to at least halfway, you're going to grab the end of it and you're going to attach the S-clip. So here's my S-clip and I'm just going to put it on one side of the band and then just let it go and continue with the rest of the band. So now that I'm putting the last band on the top, I'm going to be putting over and over and then push it down so I can continue. And now that I have two bands left, I'm just going to grab the bottom one and put it over the top. You can put different color over the in the middle and then just take them out afterwards, but I just like to do this. It's simple, it's easy. And then I'm going to grab the two pink ones on the same hook and take it off, and then I'm going to connect it to the other side of the S-clip that's on the other side of the band. So I'm going to take it off the hook and stretch it out and put it on the S-clip. And there you have it. There's my bracelet. I hope you enjoyed my little tutorial. And please subscribe if you haven't. I'll be making a few more loom bracelet tutorials as well. And please go and follow all my links in the down bar, including my blog, which I'll also be doing some tutorials on of nail art and stuff like that. So thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed my video, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.